Yeah.
Now this happened during the struggle continues tour, aka time that we double the venues. Doors open at 10, you should all bring your tent. Line up outside the door now before making sure you get in. Now you know when, let me tell you about how it went down. When we came to this little ass town in the middle of nowhere, man, how did we go there? I can't recall the way, though it feels like yesterday. And the people went crazy, the crowds in a frenzy. The show's like a carnival
in a bus. Green with a pen, seat to the game. Be putting in work, cause y'all need to be beaten again. Trust me, it's us. Back at it like smack addicts. Stuck with a bad habit. Turn fans to fanatics on a victory lap. We stop buying Popeye. I dropped my last 16, so 16s will stop. Right. The vicious comeback. Never ever left, but I had a rest. Now they want to arrest, cause we kill them or less. These so called MCs. So you turn on, you burn. You not fucking with us.
Fucking with this, popping the disc, listen, compare to the best of the bullshit. I ain't dissing, I swear. I'm just telling the truth, y'all ain't fading the truth. On the mic or the NPC, the stage or the booth. And if pages could shoot, they would aim for the head or the bitch. Wouldn't miss, so we pray for the dead. And then kiss them goodbye. Listen, don't cry. On a Bob Dylan mission, we're fixing to die. Nothing could help them, they murder themselves when they win against us.
Everywhere we pass through, yo, we blast off the stage. We on the world tour with the whole entourage. And your favorite band's merch stand is a true song. But if we come to a place where you're not, log on to the web shop, we accept all. Anytime, anyway, yo, they murder they self when they win against us.
After loadout, we rolled out, celebrated in the van. Though the speakers were blown out, the jamming began. So we drinking and laughing like always on tour. And I'm thinking I'm happy we on our way home. But then Shumi pulled over.
Hold up, we can't go.
I left my wallet in Kelsey,
Kondo. Fast turn around, back into town, floor it, let's raise. We'll make it in time, they shut down soon, but we stay. People look crazy,
the bonfire's blazing.
What is this, a carnival?
We parked the bus about a block away. The whole crew got out, heading for the place we rock today. People blocked our way, so we got in the back though. This shit is too dark, yo, where's it at, bro?
I swear I left it between the soy milk and the vegan spreads underneath. Green's headband, show money,
merch money.
Shit, I'm dead, man, I saw the promoter outside
trying to hide.
Open the door, guess what I saw? Man, I ain't lying, the people were crazy.
They feasting on babies in this bloody carnival.
Literally, picture it, snacking on baby back ribs like Zimbabwe and chilling with course. But the difference is sticking in, snatching their babies from cribs in the sun.
Hey,
parkour guy.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name? Okay, I'm PK Spark. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. See you in next videos.
Sucking the blood out they pour. Shocked by the gore, we just watched how they tore these little kids in the pieces, chopped up on the floor. I'm down on all fours, almost fainted. Gotta play there, but I found the one about a baby right when they ate it.
Now we're running like crazy.
Zombies are chasing, raiding the carnival.
We gotta leave, press the pedal to the metal. These creatures won't let us go. Wanna get us and dead us.